But when you remember Lot and Friends,
yeah,
what comes to mind?
Oh, a child. A child.
What kind of a child do you remember?
A child just the wants to have fun. Parang ano lang, parang
was she having fun?
She was having fun. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Parang playground, naglalaro, want to be somebody known.
Pinangarap mo 'yon?
Parang meron na pong ganun
dati. Kasi somebody known mm-hmm. doesn't necessarily mean artista.
Opo.
But
right.
You wanted to be an actor.
Nung una hindi. Kasi parang it was just parang nangyari na lang eh. Parang nagtanong kasi si Mommy one time, sabi niya, "Oh, may pelikula si Mother Lily. Kapatid mo si ano, I think 9 years old. Kapatid mo si Gabby Concepcion." Eh, alam ng nanay ko, crush ko si Gabby Concepcion eh. So sabi ko, okay po, ma. Without realizing what it really meant na yung artista, ano yung salitang artista, ano yung trabaho ng isang artista.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and then so, you did that movie.
And then I did that movie with direct Lino Broca. And
wow.
And it was the best decision I made in my life.
I agree with you.
Yeah.
Wow. Lot, kailan mo nalaman that Ma was a superstar and your father was, you know, Christopher De Leon? Two of the biggest stars in the country.
I think siguro nung medyo malaki na rin ako, Tito Boy, kasi ang mommy naman sa bahay, she's a mom, and my dad would always like pick us up, ako si Ian. Wala naman kaming, kumbaga we're not surrounded by people with my dad, but with my mom, laging may tao, lahat ng klase ng tao nasa bahay namin. And then pag hindi nga siya bumababa ka agad, sabihin niya, anak, may bisita ako doon, tanungin mo ko anong kailangan or anyan. So, ako yung pinapapunta muna ni Mami.
Oh, okay.
But during those times, hindi ko pa talagang nare-realize na superstar ang nanay ko or my dad is one of the greatest actors in the industry.
Yes.
Yeah, because they were just parents to me.